I'm Leroy Logan. I'm the author of Closing Ranks, and I wrote the book for people to understand what it is to be a black man in London and having to go through the experiences of racism and all sorts of injustices and inequalities, and how that was perpetuated when I went into the police service, and more importantly, getting an understanding on all sides from the public, with the police, so that we break down a lot of the barriers that we see between the public and the police. During the 60s and 70s with the Suss Law and the fact that just by being black, you could easily be arrested and put before the courts because of the color of your skin, basically. Policing was a real negative image for me and many of my friends. So when it came about after finishing university and going into science research that I was frequenting the same areas as police officers, because I was working at the Royal Free, they were using our sporting facilities. I didn't realize there were police officers when I was in the gym or in the bar with them or whatever. And when I got to know that there were police officers, I saw the human side of it. And then I had a recollection of when I was in Jamaica as a youngster, police officers were black and they were upstanding members of the community. So it offset a lot of my prejudices and my own sort of presumptions. And as a result of that, I thought it is an occupation, but I didn't think it was for me until such time my boss was giving me my annual appraisal. And he said, Leroy, I just can't see you being a scientist for the next 3 or 4 decades, you know, just strike me as someone who could be a police officer. Do I look like a racist state? That's my immediate thought. In those days, that's how I saw the police. I was able to offset that by saying, well, I know these officers from Hampstead, they've taken me on a drive round, and I know what they do, and it is a very laudable profession. But between applying and getting that date to join, my dad was beaten up by police officers. And, you know, the person I love, to be beaten in such an unwarranted way and in a vicious way by officers, I thought, put that idea to one side, never to emerge again. My dad sued them, got some legal redress, but I thought, you know, that's not going to be my job. Fortunately, I started to see that my worst nightmare could be my biggest breakthrough.
Yeah.